we do believe that it's likely that that plane was shot down by an Iranian missile. We're going to let the investigation play out before we make a final determination. It's important that we get to the bottom of it. I've been on the phone. I was on the phone with President Zelensky. Just before I came here, I was on the phone with my Canadian counterpart. They are working to get their resources on the ground to conduct that thorough investigation. We'll learn more about what happened to that aircraft. And when we get the results of that investigation, I am confident we and the world will take appropriate actions in response.
And let me just...
We allow the NTSB to work with the Iranians?
Yeah, I was just going to comment on that. The Treasury will issue waivers for anybody, whether it's Americans or others, that can help facilitate the investigation.